So I decided to do a video, or a bunch of videos, about mono, and I'm not sure how to organize the video. I think it's probably best to try and introduce people to what mono is before we actually try and criticize it for what it's actually doing to the GNU Slash Linux desktop and the free software movement. So mono is basically an emulation of sorts of the Microsoft.NET framework. It's not really an emulator, but it's more of an imitation of it. And it's an implementation using a base that's free software, or supposed to be open source, from which they derive all kinds of products based on the Microsoft APIs, usually in C#. And then Mono is trying to lure in developers who are using .NET into the Linux world using Mono. At least that's a proposition. Of course, it can work the other way around, where people develop for Mono and then they move over to .NET and actually port things to Windows and to Mac OS X. I believe that's a pretty objective way to introduce Mono, and I'll try and explain why it's bad, and I'll probably should do that in my next part of the video. I don't want the audio to be cut off, so I have to split them into parts like that.